for her family. Sportsmanship is the number one priority in Lincoln County High School football. Be a good sport. This is a public service announcement from the West Virginia Secondary Schools Athletic Commission.
Our eternal loving God, as we bow in your presence today, we come so thankful for this opportunity that you've given us to call upon your name. You said to come boldly to the throne of grace that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in the time of need. Father, we pray for our community and all those that take part and participate and pour their lives into our young men and young women. We pray, Father, that we'll all be about your business to try to make the lives of others better. We ask you to watch over our student athletes. We ask you to watch over Clay County as they go home this evening. Keep everyone safe and help us to show good sportsmanship and just to love you and to love others as you have called us to do. We ask all this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Homecoming 2019. Tonight's game between the Clay County Panthers and the Lincoln County Panthers. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise and join the Panther Marching Band and the Color Guard of Panther Battalion of the Junior ROTC in honoring America with our national anthem.
Thank you. we'll be kicking around our hometown.